It's my second cover. The first one was did amazingly well. Guess that's obvious because now we're doing the power issue. And with me launching my supplement line and, you know, coming out with different supplements that are going to be healthy for the body,
I think,
you know, this is a great way to, you know, just promote fitness in general, because I think that too many of us forget about how important it is to be healthy and eat healthy and live right and live good and take care of your body. So I'm utilizing my position to do that, promote that. We need it.
Basically, you need all upper body power. Hold yourself up. Then you're going to use your lower, your mid, and your upper abs for this, and your obliques. It's basically
hanging knee raises.
Yeah, it's a gymnastics move. As a matter of fact, it's a very important gymnastics move.
I don't know what you're talking about, mate.
We're too talking. Bring this thing out.
Stay there.
Nice. Looking over my head. There.
Feel good. Feel good. You know, I do a lot of intense training, a lot of working out. And, you know, it's real intense and, you know, a lot of attention to detail. And it's a very, it's a platinum workout, you know. It is exactly that. It's all the way. You know, it's not normal. You know, and it's irritating and it's aggravating, and you push yourself to the absolute limits that your body can go to, but in the end you feel great about yourself. I'm just always thinking about the next thing. I'm always 3-4 years ahead.
We're ready to go, buddy. We're really ready to go now. Fun and games is over.
No smiling. God damn it, Scooter. Don't make me come back.
We'll do it. 100 meter sprint, walk back, 100 meter sprint, walk back, 100 meter sprint, walk back. Then we'll do 440s. That's our track workout.
That's what it's like when you're on top, huh? Oh, man.
Yo, you know what? You just described
here.
Like my vibe, like how I live my life.
No.
It's better to ask for forgiveness than permission. Yeah.
So as long as I can have.
Whatever you want. Yo, more.
Yeah, I prefer. Thank you very much.
Look.
Are you ready?
So
now
I'm ready.
Now you're going to do the hard part, talking to me.
Let's do it.
Right?
Let's have a rough conversation.
Right. You ready?
Doing it for men's fitness, just getting it popping, getting it ready. You know what I'm saying? The five boroughs is back, goddammit. The boroughs is back. LL Cool